I'm 14. Thank you guys so much for the birthday wishes. Like, that already made my day. All right, let's go see my family. She's 14! Okay, so I've just been reading birthday messages. They are so sweet. Like, oh my gosh. But I got a card in the mail a few days ago. And I'm gonna go ahead and open it because I've been waiting for my birthday to come so I can. To my Grammy and Grandpa, so thank you so much for sending me the card. I was so excited when I saw it in the mail. Aww. Oh, that's so sweet. Thank you so much, Grammy and Grandpa. I don't know if you watch my YouTube videos, but if you do, thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, I love that so much. It's my birthday! I just got dressed. I wanted to talk to you guys about plans for today. I don't really know exactly what I'm doing. I haven't like figured that out, but I do know I'm getting my cartilage pierced and I have been wanting this done for a long time. But I wanted to get it done today, like on a really special day, and I just thought it would be really fun and I'm just like so excited. I want it done so bad. So yeah, I'm really excited to get that done. Did you come see me on my birthday? Yeah? You wanna go eat breakfast? Okay guys, so it is now around 2 o'clock and we're gonna head out to get my cartilage pierced. I am so excited. Pierced. I love it. This is what it looks like, and it did hurt. I will say it did hurt. Mostly afterwards it burned a lot, but it was not that bad. I could do it again. So yeah, I love it, and I'm so sorry that I couldn't get footage of it actually happening. I really wanted to, but we asked and they said no footage was allowed, no recording. They said that my mom could take pictures, so that's what she did.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're home. I got my cartilage pierced. Love it so much. And so what we're gonna do is eat dinner. We're going to Tropical Smoothie Cafe. I love that place. And then we're going to this dance show that I actually used to actually go to the dance studio and perform in. And I love going every year and seeing my friends from dance do that. But now I'm at a different dance studio, so I don't do that anymore. But anyway, and it's on my birthday, which is so special, and I really wanted to go see that. So yeah, we're gonna eat dinner and go see that. But I'm having such a great day. And throughout the day, so many people have been giving me amazing birthday wishes. So thank you if you sent me one, even if you didn't. I love you all. And thank you so much for all the support. It means so much to me. It's just a super amazing day and I'm so thankful. I also want to show you guys this plant that my dad brought home. I'm sorry, my desk is kind of messy, but look how cute. Just look at this plant. I am obsessed with it. It's a money tree. And I'm obsessed with plants. My dad also brought me home that one day. He works at a garden place, so he brought me home this, and I love it so much. So thank you so much, Dad. It's so cute. I wanted a plant so bad, and you actually got me one. I was not expecting it, but I love it. Okay guys, so we just got home from our evening out and we're just gonna do some things at home. We're gonna eat dessert and watch a movie and end things off for the night. So I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. Thank you all so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed my 14th birthday vlog. It's crazy that I'm 14. I'm so thankful for these 14 years that I have been able to live, and God has taught me so much through all these years. I am so thankful for my life. I love life. It's such a blessing and it's such a gift. So yeah, I love you all so much and I'll see you on my next video.